We're going to assemble this chair in four parts. Part number one is assembling the base and the gasket. Very, very easy. So, see how we're going to do it. Once you open this, you will find a gasket and the covers of the backrest. So, what we're going to do is, we're going to open it, put the gasket on the wheel base, and then attach the gasket cover. Now in the part 2, we will connect the backrest with the seat. And the first is remove the Allen bolts with the help of Allen key provided. Now place the seat onto the backrest in such a way all four peanuts are visible from the top. Now insert the Allen bolts. Now this is very important. First, you have to tight this a bit. Second, third and fourth. Now gradually you have to do it. You don't have to tight completely one by one, but simultaneously you have to do all the four so that it goes perfectly in the respective holes. So gradually you have to do it. Don't tighten one of the screws first, then second, don't do that. Gradually do all the four together. So all the four Allen bolts are completely tight. Now look at this, we have designed the box in such a way that your assembly becomes very easy. It becomes like a stool. This box becomes like a stool. Now we move on to part number 3. Part number 3 is, now we wanna flip the chair and we will fit the mechanism. Remove these four Allen bolts again. Now again with the help of same Allen key, just remove four Allen bolts. Now part number 3 is assembling the mechanism of the chair. Now place this mechanism in such a way that it matches this arrow, the front arrow. Now very easy, just connect the four Allen bolts. Again with the help of same Allen key, just tighten them and 95% of your work is complete. That's a very important thing. Make sure that all the four Allen bolts are tightened simultaneously. You don't have to do it one by one, but simultaneously all four of them to perfectly fit inside. Now just place the four covers in their respective holes. Very easy. The fourth one. Now last fourth part is very easy. Just connect the top part of the chair with the bottom by attaching it. That's it, the chair is ready. Just check the gas lift. Sit on the chair, pull it down. There you are. That's it, and just check the recline with the help of this. If you push it out, it will recline. If you push it in, start it.